I wasn't really into boys. I was raised a very strict Catholic.
Yes.
And,
as was I,
yes. So my mom wanted me to be married to Jesus.
I love the idea if you're going to marry Jesus. It's not on Tinder.
When I saw Romeo and Juliet, it's what threw everything out the window. And then I became obsessed with Leonardo DiCaprio.